What's going on, you amazing people out there? Steve back again with another. This is a different type of video that I usually do make. You guys would sometimes expect dance moves, dance tutorials, dance qualities, but this is kind of different. And this is just going to be like a dance tip for those people that want to start dancing, or even just want to know how to memorize a choreography, or just want to know how to be comfortable when it comes to dancing, or even just to express yourself through dance as well. So this is just kind of different video. So if you guys ready for it, then definitely smash that like button. Comment below if you guys ready. Smash that subscribe button. Try to catch as well to be notified. Send me some official videos of my dance covers, dance tutorial, dance moves, just anything dance related. Even rap videos, yes, do my rap videos. Definitely check it out after this video if you guys haven't seen. So you guys definitely can catch up. Be up to date on my videos. I appreciate all the support, and thanks so much for you guys tuning in today. And I appreciate all the support being shown. And also don't forget to follow me on my social down below. If you guys are most active on there, liking, posting, sharing, commenting my official videos and all that, I definitely shout you guys out. That's my way of supporting basically how you guys support me. And thanks so much for tuning in today. But for today's video, this is kind of different, like I said earlier, and this is just kind of a little talk for those people. This is a little inquiry or just a little dance tip for those people that want to get into dance, or don't know how to start, or don't know, or they're just too scared, or they just feel ashamed, or whatever it is that they got going on. So this is just a little tip. So first of all, when it comes to it, the first thing I will say is always do what your heart desires. So if you want to pursue that career, if you want to pursue whatever career that is that you guys have in mind, go for it. That's my opinion to you. That's just go for it. Whatever it is, doesn't matter. But it doesn't matter who's going to be talking. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter who it is. Doesn't matter who it is. Just go for it. You know, if you feel like you want to do it, go for it. That's what I would say. Second of all, even if you feel like you're just not good enough, or you feel like people are gonna be laughing at you about it, or they're gonna be making fun of you about it, well, who's there to judge? In my opinion, God's the only person I can judge, honestly. But you gotta really know what you wanna do, and you gotta block out as what people say, the haters, or the people that's around you that's feeding negative things in your mind. All right, that's my first thing. And my third thing as well is the fact that it's always just taking a chance or taking a risk. It's always taking risks to things. Whatever it is that you have, whatever that you have in mind, or whatever you want to pursue, it's always good to take risks, because you don't want to feel like down the line 3 years, 4 years from now, you know, that you might have been successful then, and then you just haven't taken that risk, and now you're pretty much blocked that blessing or blocked that career you wanted to pursue. So it's always good to take risk. That's another thing. It's always good to take risk. Whatever it is that you have in mind, always take risk. Always go for it. You'll achieve it. If you believe it, you'll achieve it. That's what I like to say. If you believe it, you'll achieve it. So always go for the goal that you want to do. Set goals, have a planner, whatever it is that you guys want to do, just write it down and you guys definitely will get it done. And it's all about the mindset as well. And you gotta just, whatever you gotta do to get to that stage, You gotta push yourself to the limit. There's no limit, you gotta push yourself all the time. Get this done, get that done. It's all about just always having your routines down, written down, or even just doing a routine for yourself, and you guys definitely will do it. And my thing about choreography, how to memorize choreography, well, there's different ways you guys can definitely memorize choreography. So you guys can definitely learn it at home. So once you learn it from a workshop, or from a dance workshop, or even from YouTube, that's the best way. You guys can definitely repeat the step over and over, and you guys can definitely dance in the shower. You guys can definitely dance in your living room, whatever it is that's a place that's very, where you feel comfortable. You guys can definitely do that as well, and you guys can even do it when you're outside as well. There's no shame at all, honestly. And speaking of that as well, you guys can definitely, if you guys feel like you want to make videos publicly and all that as well, you guys can definitely do that as well. Don't worry about who's watching, because like they say, dance like no one's watching. Just that's what I'll say. Just dance like no one's watching. Whatever that you guys want to do, go for it. You guys can definitely achieve it, believe it, achieve it, and you guys will definitely get it done. And trust me. And another thing too is, like I said, back to what I was saying with the choreography, you guys can definitely take it on the little steps, just remembering one piece at a time. Or even if you guys want to learn the full thing, just watch it over and over, and then once you learn the first step, go to the second. And also beats as well is another thing. So it's all about the the musicality or even just the music as well itself, it can actually, you'll just know where the pieces go or where the movement is. That's another way as well. And honestly, just repeating the movement over and over. So if you know the steps and you guys can just remember it, then that's perfect. If not, that's fine. You guys can just watch whatever, if it's a YouTube video or even if it's from a dance teacher or even a dance crawler, you guys can definitely go over it with them. You guys can definitely have private lessons as well. That's another thing you guys definitely do. And then if you guys picked it up, then you guys can polish the choreography at home, and that's another way to get your choreography. That's how you can get your choreography polished and really good, and you guys can definitely hit those beats, and then your movement can be smooth, and you guys can definitely get that little groove into it as well. So that's another thing. And speaking of groove as well, and if you guys want to learn how to dance with, like, how to groove to music or with rhythm, let's definitely check out previous videos, and you guys definitely learn how to do that in no time. But right now, I'll show you guys thoroughly about it. So what it is whatever music you guys have on, all it is, you can do like a little simple two-step, just a little step to it, right to your left, just like that. When you guys can go into it as well, little two-step, or you guys can just do a little simple movement, like little cat daddy into it as well. If you have to know what the cat daddy is, you guys can just groove with it, just like that as well. If you guys learn that in more depth and all that, definitely check out my previous videos. And just, it's pretty simple and easy. You guys definitely know how to groove and learn all the basics and all that as well, if you guys check out my videos. And another thing too is, lastly, is just have fun. That's my last thing, is have fun. Just have fun with what you do. Doesn't matter what it is, just have fun. If you guys enjoy it, then that's the important thing. If you guys enjoy it. So if you guys enjoy it and you guys just want to, you guys believe in what you guys want to do, or if you guys want to achieve, you guys definitely won't feel bored on whatever you do. You guys will definitely enjoy it, and you'll enjoy it. So it's just, the best part about it is you just gotta have fun at the end of the day, and you guys just don't, like I said, dance like no one is watching, and just believe in yourself and have fun. And those are my three, and also believe in your achieve. And you guys will definitely be professional dancers, and you guys will definitely pursue whatever you guys want to do, and whatever pathways you guys want to take as well. So that's just my little dance quarry or anything like that as well that I just want to share with you guys today. If you guys enjoy this, smash a like button, combo if you guys enjoy it. Also comment below if you guys have any dance tips or anything like that you guys have in mind, or dance requests, or dance choreography, dance move, whatever you need to say you guys have in mind, drop it down below. I definitely get right into it. Also, don't forget to smash the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell to be notified so you can do the challenge, dance choreography, dance cover, dance move, and also check out my previous videos you haven't seen so you guys can catch up, be up to date. And if you guys enjoyed that video, definitely smash the like button, comment below if you guys want more of it, definitely comment below more, and I definitely will check it. And I definitely will upload more of those, more of the videos if you guys enjoy it as well. And also, don't forget to check out my previous videos, like I said. And also, thanks so much for joining the journey. I appreciate love and support. And also, don't forget to share this to your friends, cousins, dogs, relatives. I'm big fan. It's been your boy, everybody. Thank you all for watching. I'm signing out. See you next video. Peace. Yeah.
You gotta watch your energy, cause we were real reciprocals. Diamonds so clear, shorty thought they was invisible. Bulletproof the vibe, butterflies when the money come to mind.
All the money make me come.